powered by the Montana Television Network. This is the 10 o'clock news on Q2, Montana's news leader.
Good evening, everyone. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Janelle Slade.
And I'm Jay Cohn. The man charged in the murder of a Broadwater County Sheriff's deputy last year has been found unfit to stand trial.
Doctors who evaluated the suspect, who gunned down the deputy and led authorities on a high-speed chase across the state, believe 62-year-old Lloyd Barris suffers from a delusional disorder.
At a hearing before Lewis and Clark County District Judge Kathy Seeley today, the state attorney general's office agreed with the evaluation from the state hospital that found that Barris is unfit to stand trial due to years of mental health issues that date back as many as 18 years. Judge Seeley ordered that Barris be committed to the state health department for further evaluation and treatment and has set a new hearing for the 7th of September to review his status. Barris and his son Marshall are accused in the May 2017 shooting of Broadwater County Deputy Mason Moore near Three Forks.
The two men then led officers on a 150-mile chase that ended along I-90 east of Missoula. Marshall Barris was shot and killed in the gunfight with officers. Lloyd Barris was captured. Now, Lloyd Barris is charged with five felonies, including deliberate homicide by accountability.
Prosecutors had planned to seek the death penalty in this case.